Welcome everyone to the
Make 10 free throws in the game with a single player. That ain't that bad. Sports. It's Charlotte taking on Washington. It probably have to be like one of my bigs though, because I can't draw no fouls. This nigga really did not just win a tip off over all Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Damn, this nigga. Let's check out who's on the they got a motherfucker Tarlo. They've got Gil. This nigga is about 2 feet tall playing in the NBA. Forward position. Morning. And so he draws the foul on the shot. Come on, Kareem. You fucked up. First you lost the tip off, and now you're losing the post battle. We don't do that. If you ain't about that grown man basketball, there's not a spot for you on this team. I'm sorry. Because the team is named after the Bucks. So it's Washington now. I should have passed it. It's Durant on the wing. He's covered. Oh, all right, bet. Let's get it. I thought I stepped out of bounds. I was about to chew Durant out. I swear to God, I would have. I thought he was out of bounds. You was about to hear me call him a bitch. A bitch asshole. I got to take advantage of this little teeny tough. They got a three-year-old on the roster. I got to take advantage. This is the smallest player in NBA. What the fuck? Like Washington will retain possession here. Matter of fact, let's go for one of them patented inbounds oops. This is the lob factory. Let's get it. This is the lob factory. You don't play that, man.
Here's Bogues.
To the inside. Man, look, don't you belong to preschool?
Washington with the rebound.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting.
Let's get it, boy. Lob factory, man.
No doubt that is within his range.
I'm gonna rename my center to the Lob Factory. Come on now. Cause I'm pretty much, that's what I do. Somebody get their child. Somebody come get their child, man. Someone child on the court.
Johnson the screen.
I fucking
six to shoot.
11-year-old cousin taller than. So damn, like God, that a fuck. He must have been real cold to make the NBA. He had to be cold, man, because, like, there's no, he look how tall he looks like a fucking toddler, man. Like, goddamn. He had to be cold, man. He must have been like a shooter. Because he looked like somebody's grandson.
And you know, guys, right now, they're starting to flatline, just hanging on here for dear life.
And he's going up for the alley-oop and the dunk by Rhodes.
And a great job of taking advantage of the steal there to get those.
Hey, boy. Boy,
you know, exactly how you draw it up,
this is what grown men are made, man. You definitely don't know nothing about this. You don't know nothing about that grown man basketball. That's bullshit. Okay. Okay, this game want to cheat. This game want to cheat. They want to stop my oops. I said the op. What the fuck is an op? This ain't Black Ops. I said the oops.
If he doesn't get a hand on it and knock it out of bounds.
God damn.
The foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. For Washington, they have gone one for one making their previous attempt at the line.
He has a 99 free throw. Holy fuck.
So he gets them both.
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line.
Somebody come get their grandchild.
Bogues against Rose. Bogues kicks to Johnson. To the wing right side. Pass to Bogues. Here's Gil. With nobody
left him wide open too. That don't make no sense.
Gil's got his first points in this one.
You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play.
The offensive rebound, Abdul-Jabbar.
Good job. And he uses Kareem? The glass on the layup.
Very nice.
The dream.
The offensive rebound. And once he gets his hands on
it, you know. And what makes me upset is he really must have been good, because he's a starter on this thing. Man, like, he's still coming off the bench. He's a starter.
So the whistle blows on the shot in two.
I gotta check his height. I got to. I'm sorry. I got to. What is his name? Muggsy Bowles. How tall is he? Where's his height and weight at? They don't have his height and weight. Oh well. He gotta be no more than like 5'2". I'm sorry. He doesn't look like he no more than 5'2". He looks like a child. He look like he need a pacifier right now. That's how small he is. I've never seen somebody that small in my life.
Stretching the lead into double digits already.
I always have my starters play the entire first quarter because I don't know. They just, that's what I do. Oh, Waver Pines come on tonight too. I like the first season. I think this is a remake of it though. It's not like a extension of the last season. So I'm definitely gonna watch it at 9 o'clock because I'm interested in it. Last season was pretty good.
They double team Johnson.
Let me calm myself down, man. I'm starting to sweat a little bit.
It's Washington now. Rose dishes to Aldridge. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. The kick out to Aldridge. Washington again with the bucket.
And that scene worked.
Lead here early to start.
Well, you know, right from the tip.
Hey, man, this is what grown men are made. You know nothing about this. Well, hold so up. Far. Yo, Derrick Rose only 6'4".
It's tipped.
He make Derrick Rose look like he's 7 feet.
Here's Rose, and he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
This dude, no, hold up, I got to, no, he, how tall is he? This dude can't be like 5'5". He look like, it look like Kevin Hart on the floor. Hold up, where's he at? There he is. This dude looks, he is mini. Oh my God. He must have been cold. He is no way. He had to be cold because he don't have the height. He's not his body. He doesn't have an NBA body like that. Just, I don't. This dude. Oh, my goodness. He just. I don't know. I don't know. Let me get back to the game. But, oh, my goodness. Derrick Rose looked like he like 7 feet tall compared
to
him.
It's hard to imagine they'll stay this hot for four quarters.
Give me that.
They even approximate that. Watch out.
Here's Bowes after the basket by Washington.
He just, oh, whoa, he just trapped.
No one near him.
It's okay, just because he's small,
no,
he's somebody
anyway,
child.
Guys,
don't mean.
Comes into play when there's a rebound battle going on.
Now, I know y'all see this. Big. I know y'all see this.
Bowes against Durant.
I know y'all saw that big mismatch. Kevin Durant, left leg is taller than him.
And it's a nice lead as well. I mean, it's no mystery how they
Kevin Durant.
They're attacking the basket.
Now, here's Bowes. No scoring yet from him, but that's like
Bowes is not going to score. That's like if I let Bowes score, then I'm gonna delete my team.
And he comes off the screen.
If I let Bowes score,
you know the defense has got to do a much better job of fighting over those screens. And Greg, especially when the ball is in his hands. I mean, come on now. You know he doesn't miss too many open looks like that.
Here's Jordan. By Alonzo Mourning.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money
in
that range.
He just
11 feet away.
He just crossed it.
And it's Washington the other way. Always going up for the alley-oop here. Oh, and
come on, Kevin.
The alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Rose with the double team. Bogues with it. He's picked up by Jordan. Gill against Rose. Gill the pass to Johnson.
Grown man basketball.
Washington leading now by 14. Here's Aldridge. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
Now, I know y'all saw this, right? Hold up. Now, I think, personally, that this is a flagrant foul. He just elbow checked. That he didn't go for the ball. That's a flag. Come on now. He just. What? He just elbowed. Okay, whatever.
Larry Johnson picks one up.
Y'all ain't gonna call no flagrant. I don't need it.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk.
I don't need it.
It was obvious.
Washington shooting their fourth and fifth attempts at the free throw line tonight. So an almost entirely new group in now for Charlotte. Gaddison, he's checked in for Mourning. Green comes in for Johnson. Newman's checked in for Gill. And Bennett.
Oh, you know that's a senior chef. He don't miss that.
I mean, that's just inviting trouble.
Chef Curry with that shot, boy.
Abdul-Jabbar the screen. Rose kicks to Abdul-Jabbar.
Oh, I hate when
right
I.
Iron.
Kareem does not miss that shot.
Stolen by Rose. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two.
Clearly a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there. Earned those free throws.
Washington shooting their sixth and seventh free throws in the game.
Yo, I'm really trying to calm myself down, man, because I'm just like kind of getting hot a little bit. Like, I felt like I was about to melt all that screaming I was doing. Like, right now, my shirt is soaked. It's hot in here. Whew. Calm myself down. I need some water, too. My throat is dry. No, my lips are dry. They're chapped, too. It's all good, though. Just got to lick them.
And welcome back. It's been all one-sided so far through the first quarter as our second quarter
Hold
gets
up.
Underway.
And what's tonight, I'm going to go to Walmart and buy me one of them one of them little
really
mini mobile fans.
Because,
like, I'm out the milk.
Several steals.
Well, they've really been aggressive guys on defense, and it's paid off, so why stop? Keep it up.
And Charlotte looking at who they've got. Bennett is out there with Newman. Then there's Gaddison. Then it's Green, and it's Wingate in at the three spot.
Well, hold on, we're Windex. Windex, that's my man's.
The drive by Green.
You know, on the surface, it might seem questionable to attempt a dunk like that when you're behind.
We all get dunked on. Don't judge me. Don't judge me.
And he's got that awe factor. Even look at us.
Get it.
We're all sitting here just waiting.
I don't get dunked on.
Boy,
I don't know what's wrong with you. I will kill you.
Hanging on the rim is, I guess,
buttercream.
Yeah, I tell you, though, you want to make sure you don't get teed up from a situation like that.
Now, here's Green. Pass to Newman. The dish to Bennett.
Why would you?
On the clock. Off target with his three. Washington leading now by 17. Nice ball movement by Washington. Davis, the pass to Iverson. Davis sets a screen. It's Pippen on the wing. He's covered by Bennett. And that
Get it.
One's good.
Good job,
by
Pippen.
Pippen's got his first bucket in this one.
Oh, and don't forget, y'all know my post game is still too strong. Do that.
Right there. Just
this is the answer. To, oh, I didn't want to do
the mismatch.
Iverson,
a guy like that, lucky break there. For
and it's Allen Iverson with the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Charlotte making some changes.
I didn't get the ball.
In for Gaddison. Johnson comes in for Green.
She gave me cheating.
And it's Bogues in for Bennett. Gill is checked in for Charlotte.
Hold on. Allen Iverson is 6'1", and he still make Allen Iverson look real tall, too. Y'all see this? I know y'all see this. This dude.
Here's Bogues.
Bogues. Look, you need to go back to elementary
sure
school, man.
Change.
Like, you need. You blend right in. I'm sorry. This man is so short, though. He is shorter than Earl Boykins. Earl Boykins was real short. But Earl Boykins wasn't that short.
Washington leading now by 19. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop.
Still a buttercream.
Shot from the low block. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Ah, I need some more oops, man. Come on. This is the oop factory. This is where oops originated at.
Free throws good for morning. And it's Washington's ball.
Stop calling the same play.
For those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Here's Mikan. That's
good.
Great play.
Let's get it.
By Iverson. And Washington leads by 19.
Well, there you go. I mean, if they're going to keep
Bowles, this is the grown man's league.
They're going to keep getting burned.
And finished off by LeBron.
It's time to go back to preschool.
Team operating on all
cylinders. I'm sorry. I'm picking with him the entire game, man. He's just there. He's like, I didn't think. I forgot this dude was that short. I played this team before, but it was a while ago, man. Like, I forgot he was that short. This dude is like, he looks like he's in elementary school right now.
After the basket by Washington, Wingate, no good, and tight defense there bothered that shot. Pippen kicks to Davis. Power down with both hands.
And the big lead becomes bigger. They are playing with purpose here.
Let's put Chef in.
And they're doing it at both ends of the floor. I mean, that's what you like to see. They've been controlling the action from both ends of the court.
Here's Morning after the basket by Washington. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
Okay, we're going to
put four chances at the line, made them all.
At the line. Alonzo Mourning.
At the line. Where's Kevin Love at? I don't know. Whatever.
That free throw good for Mourning.
See, this is why I don't like doing subs like that, man. I can't. No. That stuff is confusing. Let's put in Kevin Love. Keeping Scotty, LeBron James.
Even though they're trailing, they're having some success from the foul line here, and that could go a long way getting them back into it.
Stephen Curry, he's checked in.
See, like I hate how 2K changes little whole substitution thing, man. I don't like that.
Washington leading now by 21. Outside Curry.
Chef Curry with the shot, boy.
Davis, this is
360 with the rock, boy. I don't know the words. I don't know lyrics.
Here's Curry with the three.
Oh, that's Chef. That's Chef and Curry, man. You don't miss that.
Making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
Yeah, you may not be as lucky next time down if you're the defense.
Hold up. Chef Curry versus Dale Curry? Hold on. Where Dale Curry at? Come in. I'm going to show you the... No, move, Bose. Bose, move. I want Curry. Never mind. Whatever. I'm about to take you, mini man. Let's get it. Hop! No,
another miss by Curry.
Put the starters back in. This Curry acting retarded. 21. He not making no three-pointers. He's not cooking like he should be. How is
Gill the pass to Bose?
Bose. It's time for class.
Ties it from 19, and that one's time out. Gill.
Time out. Let's put the starters back
in. 7 points in the game.
I need some more oops. It's kind of dull right now, man. I need the oops in it. And the backups are not doing it.
Out of sync. I think he just wants to get everybody back on the same page.
I like this timeout, Greg. I think it's a good one because it looks like they need a minute to talk things through here.
And Washington going with a whole new group here. Now here's Durant. Got that bucket in no time at all. He's got six.
And that's sort of been the story here today, hasn't it?
Oh, he kind of looked like Little Man a little bit. Remember Little Man with Marlon Wayans and Sean Wayans? That's what he looked like. He like a baby with a terrible CGI face. Little Man was crazy. I remember that movie when I saw it. I saw it in theaters when it came out. I think 2003. That movie was too funny, but it was terrible at the same time. It was just funny, but it was just like kind of dumb.
Ultimately, I think because they're getting good shots.
But they had like the entire cast of the Wayans Bros in there. It's too funny. His spoon move is not that deadly.
Passes it to Gill. From 17 feet out. Rebounded by Abdul
Booty
Jabbar.
Crap.
Abdul Jabbar's got four rebounds in this game.
Damn.
You gotta give him a lot of credit for the job they've done on the backboard.
They've done a lot of things well today, but really it's about what they've done on the
Dale,
backboard.
Dale, now you know you haven't dribbled a basketball since 2008.
Kevin Durant picking up that last basket.
He didn't even play in 2008. I mean, 1980. Whenever he played.
Johnson kicks to Curry. Johnson, a wide open look.
Don't know nothing about that grown man basketball.
That one goes in.
Whatever their plan was defensively,
so
that
sad.
Time, it didn't work.
Shoot jump shots all the time, man.
In that shot. Already he's looking at his third.
I'm about to say, man, I caught the same exact blocking foul on me. Y'all better call it. I don't know. That ain't going to work.
Some changes for Charlotte. Gattison, he's
let's go for inbound two.
Newman comes
because Dale Curry is so booty cracked to the point where like he can't stop this.
Got a piece of it.
I hate this game, man.
3-on-3. There's a four.
Dale, you had not made a layup since 1980.
Washington leading now by 19 points. Right side Rose. Durant dishes to Abdul Jabbar. With and it's good on the way in.
What you know about that?
Jabbar's got his second basket of the night.
And they are trying to put the hammer down, attacking the rim whenever they can.
Jam through one. And as we begin the second half, first half wasn't
okay, let's go up for
Durant.
No, let's go up for Aldridge. Let's What? Let's get him involved.
Gotta like what Derrick Rose has done in this game.
And his play in that first half, how about the discipline to go along with the efficiency, guys? His shot selection was just perfect.
I agree. I mean,
I could have sworn I called the paper Aldridge. I could have sworn I just called it. Why did I give it to Kareem? I could have sworn I called the play for Aldridge. Do y'all not see me call the play for Aldridge? Maybe it was Kareem I called the play for. I don't know.
And it's Michael Jordan, and it's Rose in at the point. That's the five to begin the second half for Doc Rivers. And he lays in the alley-oop.
Kareem, now you know we don't do them layups, man. You know this is the oop factory. All we do is dunk. You know better than that.
Out of bounds, Washington takes possession.
Man, I don't know what happened right there. He basically walked out of bounds.
He garbage.
Leading now by 23. Durant with it. 8 points for him. Here's Aldridge. The rebound by Johnson.
Give me that.
Stolen by Rose. To the paint. The kick out to Aldridge. Nice ball movement by Washington.
Come on, Aldridge, set a better screen. I gave him brick wall, man. Screen on Wingate. There we go.
From outside the arc, and Aldridge gets it to go on the assist by Durant. And that's 10.
I make sure I have every single one of my big men on my roster to have brick wall. I think LeBron has brick wall. I'm about to give Jordan brick wall. I'm going to give everybody brick wall so everybody can set good screens, you know? Everybody's getting brick wall. Brick wall is a must-have badge if you run a lot of pick and roll, which I do. Because the Spurs playbook is the best playbook in the game, so you have to have brick wall. Double team, buttercream. There's no way.
And he dunks it after the
there's no way my little man saw over two
did
trees.
You see the screen that was set for him? I mean, that was how he got to the hoop.
It was the classic screen play. It won't show up in the box score, but that screen deserves an assist.
Absolutely, Kevin. I mean, that took the defender right out of the play.
Okay.
And finished off by Rose.
It's been about,
you know, I would have got hyped, but no, like he's gonna do the stupid layup. Dunk the ball, man.
In fast break points.
Greg is really
trying to give me one of them inbounds. Ooh, dunks though. Not no inbounds layup. I might as well just do a regular layup.
Here's Johnson following the score by Derrick Rose.
Nah, I got you on lockdown.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been awesome.
Got you on lockdown. Grown man basketball. You don't know nothing about that. Let's get it.
Shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performance.
Muggsy, like, was your parents like 4 feet tall? Like, they look like Kevin Hart, like a brown skinned Kevin Hart. Like, if Kevin Hart was in the game.
The pass to Gill.
Yo, hold up. Didn't Kevin Hart used to be in 2K? I think he did. Like 2 feet tall.
Puts it up for
me there, boy.
Abdul-Jabbar with the block.
That's one for their first four to start the second half. And from an offensive standpoint, they have just been stellar.
Yeah, really good. I mean, extremely well-coached, fluid, efficient. Man,
I told you, it takes me at least a game.
The points just keep piling up.
If I can steal the ball, it takes me at least a game for me to get acclimated. Now we about to cook with some hot grease.
After the basket by Washington.
Come on, man.
I'm ashamed.
Now I got to make you pay. Wait. Okay. Y'all must not.
Poke loose.
Give me that.
The drive by Jordan.
Y'all know that Jordan gets freak nasty with it.
Nice
don't front.
Quarter surge here. They've got it going right now.
And a perfect time to get hot. Just as we get into the meat of the second half here.
Morning, a screen on Jordan.
Oh. He gave me the move.
Six on the shot clock. Another miss, and they desperately need a bucket.
And this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
Hold on. Y'all see that mismatch? Never mind.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar outside Aldridge.
Come on, dude.
Rose against Bogues. 9 feet out.
I tried to post him up, man. I'm trying to expose little man, man. Show him that this is not a league for him. This is what grown men are made. Come on, they don't make this dude. Okay. Alonzo Mourning is so booty correct to the point where, like, I feel like if since he made that shot, his game is officially fake.
What an assist.
Rose kicks to Aldridge, feeds it to Durant. Outside Jordan. Pass to Rose. Puts up a three.
Ah, yes, you don't have a three-pointer, man.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Ah, let's get it.
Rebound.
The right thing there to stay that tight on him and really try to keep him out of his comfort
zone. Muxy. I know you ain't just get up in that paint, man. I know you ain't getting that black. What do you know about that? Nothing.
Has been the key. They're getting point blank looks time and time again.
Okay. The moment of truth. I go off the backboard with the Nikki Vargas.
They double him with Jordan. Johnson outside.
Johnson. Come on, Johnson. Chill out, Johnson. Johnson.
Morning, a screen on Jordan.
Johnson, come on now.
Pass to Wingate.
Windex. No. Stop, good. Windex.
Now Washington takes it the other way. It's a four.
If this dude blocks Jordan, I'm about to say, he better not block no Jordan Dunn. I will quit this game, sell it, and pick up NBA Live. I might actually do NBA Live, though, because, like, the prime wasn't that bad.
Major highlight reel material.
I think.
Gill against Jordan.
I like the prime. The game is not very good, but the prime is good, though. So I might play NBA Live.
The feed to Johnson.
Just let the, if y'all want to see NBA Live, just let me know. Because I may do it. It should be like $10 now, so.
Gill's got 9 points. Just three on the clock. Laid in by Rollins.
Just Mr. Reliable again here today, Kevin. I mean, they need his points.
I promise you, Derek, if Lil Man score, whoever Lil Man score on, he's getting cut today. Okay. We're going to put in... Nah, Chef wasn't cooking the game. I don't want him in the game. Let's put in the answer to all your questions. We'll play D-Wade. D-Wade will get some. He'll get some go. We'll put in LeBron. We'll put in Kevin Love and Davis.
Getting underway here in the fourth quarter. The scoreboard tells the story in this matchup, but we'll see how much things change up here. Now here's Bennett, and on the
I'd start Bennett before I start Lil Man. Lil Man. I mean, I need an actual grown man being my starting point guard.
And it's Green in at the four. Gaddison passes to Lynch. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for Washington.
Boy, they're hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end.
You know, I'm going to look at Muggsy Bowles' highlights, man, because there's no way. He had to be, like, real good, man.
Missed a beat in terms of their fast break game. That's been equally as effective.
There's no way. He's too small.
Good.
Man, have they been.
Let's get it.
At getting the ball inside.
I tell you, we're taking a look at some real deficiencies defensively. I mean, they've given up five
buttercream
in the paint.
To the left wing.
Come on, he almost lost the ball, too. That's bull.
There's the pick. Newman, the pass to Green. Makes it off the glass.
That was just a
so you're going to take advantage of Allen Iverson's height? That's so good, though. Hold up. Let Allen get it, because this is the answer to all your questions. Let me get them ankles. Oh.
60 seconds off the clock here in the fourth.
Oh, let me catch ankles, man.
Clock at six. He feeds it to Davis. Green with the rebound.
Couldn't catch ankles. I had him, but I wanted to catch them ankles. Because Allen Iverson is the answer to all your questions. It. That's why.
Bennett kicks to Green. There's the dish to Bennett. Charlotte moving it around. Pass to Lynch. He kicks it to Bennett from deep. But they'll get another
Boy,
chance.
I know you ain't just try that.
And here we go. Washington fast break. And James throws it down hard. Nasty. Absolutely filthy.
And the building is stunned, partner. He dug deep into his.
Never seen Dustin Butler.
Tell you what, I hope he keeps that one handy. I want to see that one again.
And there's the call on James.
No, I know. Allen, you need to get some of my ankles, man. I'm not leaving this game until I catch ankles. Because Allen, he tried to post up Allen Iverson. That was a weak move.
And so here's Charlotte. Bennett, the
come on,
Green,
man.
Doubled by Iverson.
Lynch, Marshawn Lynch, the knockoff version. What an answer. Answer all your. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hold on. Let me catch him. Let me get him.
Right now, they're trying to react, and that's what you want when you're
that's
in
that
rhythm offensively.
And so it's Charlotte with it.
This game can get stupid sometimes, man. The answer to all your questions is not missed layups. Wide open. Come on, 2K. Dude, y'all saw how. Okay. Let me show you. Y'all saw how fast dude get that ball. Davis is right there for the steal. Yeah, come on now. Y'all saw how fast he excel. I hate this game.
Wide open look, and he gets it to go.
And I really feel like he.
This game makes me cringe sometimes.
That's a shot he's very comfortable with.
Inside, Davis dishes to Wade, and that one falls coming off of Davis's feed. Davis has got.
Oh, I'ma catch Bennett ankle. Well, no, matter of fact, where little man at? I want him to catch little man ankles. I mean, he'll come in. He don't got much ankles to get caught. So but that's all good though. Whatever he got, I'll catch him. It's that man. Like
now
2 feet.
Here's Bennett. Iverson covering and stolen by Iverson.
Love, you know what to do.
Love heading to the hoop. Iverson kicks to James.
Okay, he blocks LeBron.
Get another chance.
No, I'm not going like that.
Well, look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. Back to Love.
Move.
LeBron James on the wing, and it's Wade in the corner. Love the pass to Davis. And he knocks down the first one.
At the line.
And both free throws good for Davis.
Matter of fact, I'm going to put in, let's sub real quick. Let's put in the chef. I'm kind of hungry. Gonna put in the chef. Take LeBron out because LeBron just got a shot blocked. So I'm not. He's gonna come out the game. We're definitely gonna take Davis out. Put Mike in for this last go round. Let us get it. File him, Allen.
Charlotte.
File him. Oh my God.
Bennett dishes to Green. And it's
thank you.
Anderson with the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game.
Trying to score 100, dude.
Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. All sorts of time. Will not go. This is off the front iron.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
Yeah, he tried to take a charge from behind.
Have taken control on the glass.
Oh my goodness, this game is so retarded, man. He really just tried that.
And it's Allen Iverson with the foul, and that'll be his third foul so far.
Stop calling reaching, ref. Oh my goodness, I swear, I be stealing that. They don't never want to call no steals on me. Always call them reaching. Allen, you could have stole that.
Bennett kicks to Green. Curry brings the double. Green passes to Bennett. It's stolen by Curry.
Yeah, they're starting to go in the wrong direction in terms of turnovers. It's slowly becoming a problem.
You son of a bitch.
Lynch against Curry. Pass to Gattison.
Where am I going? Where? Oh, my goodness. I'm retarded.
Here's Newman. The shot. And once again.
Hold up, Chef. What's on the menu, Chef? What's on the menu?
This one winding down, it's obvious to everyone.
What's on the menu, Chef? What's on the menu?
Match in a true show of strength for Washington.
And this was one that never really was in doubt, I thought, Stephen Clark.
What's on the menu, Chef?
Clark, and you kind of thought that maybe even going into the game.
Chicken with fried rice and mumbo sauce? Dude.
No contest.
Yeah, I like that.
And when you look back at this one, what an amazing
Kevin Love, you unathletic piece.
You have to focus
shit
on the steals he came up with.
What's on the menu, Chef?
Huge factor.
Alley oop time? Let's get it.
And the slam dunk by Pippen.
And they're not.
What's on the menu, Chef?
Just yet. They're going to make sure about this win.
Cooked white boy.
Not taking any chances, Greg. This is how you close a game out. Textbook.
Give me that.
Lynch against Iverson. Gattison. No good again that time.
What's on the menu, Chef? Where you at?
They are in complete control.
What's on the menu?
This is the ultimate definition.
Uh-oh. Is that Windex? That's Windex?
Done has worked.
Now here's Curry, fires the three.
What's on the menu, Chef? Washington with the triple. Windex? Okay. Sounds to elevate here. Taste that.
Well, as a group, they've been since the break. In sync. Good team basketball resulting in high quality
Chef.
Shots.
Oh, nah, chef time.
Such a feel shot there.
What's on the menu? Leftovers?
Let's the three fly.
Oh, what's on the menu?
Really are just destroying this right now from the 3-point line.
Chef is a beast, man. You gotta get Stephen Curry in my team. Like if you master Chef Curry's release, man, you'll be catching endless threes with him. He'll get the cooking. All you gotta do is just get him the right play, and Chef got it for you. He'll hook it up. That man could hook a steak up. Fried ankles, fried knees, fried three-pointers. Let's get it. Chef cook up some good food for me. Your belly will be full after messing with Chef, man. Whew. Derrick Rose at 16-5. He's 7-10 from the field. Pretty good game for him.